What?
Oh, there we go. Look out. Look out.
Where have you been?
When?
The last 8 hours or so.
Here.
And just so I know, where have I been?
Here.
With you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what I was afraid of.
Really? Because I thought it was kind of nice.
Emma, I didn't want for this to happen.
I don't know what you mean when you say this, but if the this you're referring to is that this, it didn't happen. I got a little afraid of the thunder and lightning, and I snuck in here and spooned you. That's it. We just spooned.
That's it?
That's it.
Okay.
Look, you're an attractive older man, but your little frail body would not be able to handle all these groceries. I'll break your back. It's too heavy for you. Can't ride this ride. The ride is too bumpy. You might dislocate your shoulder. Then you die. Can't have that. Anyways, thank you for letting me sleep here. Sweet, Charlie. And you might want to think about getting some bigger boxers, because I'm not sure they can handle your groceries. It's just too little.